Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel TechQuest. I'm back with a new video. In this video, I'll be showing you the steps on how you can extract zip file on your Android device. So I'm going to be guiding you throughout this video. Make sure to watch this video till the end and follow the instructions as guided. So in order to extract zip file on your Android device, it is very simple. All you need to do is open up your file manager, and once you do that, you need to click on all in the top right corner, and from there you need to select the zip file. As you select it, all you need to do is tap on the three dot icon, or you can simply long press on it. As you click on it, a pop-up will appear, and from the pop-up you need to click on extract, which is right in the corner, and from here you need to select whether you want to delete or you want to extract it. So in order to extract it, you need to click on done, which is right in the bottom. So that is how you can extract zip file on your Android device. That is all for this video. I hope the video was helpful. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.